You know, I'm just tired of the same.
What are you tired of?
Over.
What are you tired of? I don't get it. What?
The women.
What?
The women.
The women. What? They're just
women.
Friends.
I know
friends.
What you were doing. Don't try to.
What do you know? What do you know? Were you there? What do you know?
I saw
you. Get out of my face already.
I walked in on you.
Walked in on what? What did you see?
You
all seen something. What?
Spending money on
now I'm tired of this. Get out of here. I'm tired.
You need to listen.
Do not do that again.
Yeah. Mama, I remember them times when daddy was on the grind, not for the money, but daddy's infatuated with dimes. And you wanted him out, but wanted him to stay, especially when we seen him out playing like a player plays. I would call him daddy, his friends call him Dickie, but Iceman is what they used to call him in the city, cause his game was so cold, he would lead a girl's chili at 5 years old. I just thought he was a lily-living coward, oh man. Mama, here's a flower, cause I'ma be the man. At least I thought that I was fast forward on the hour. Glass dealing with a shadow and not being the way my daddy was, it's a battle, cause being as far from the tree is where I'm planning to travel. They say the apple don't fall far, but I had to disprove statistics. Now I got a mistress, the princess is so fly, I'm living limitless.
Young and impressionable, I met you on the East Wing, yeah. Hosted by the locker rooms and you wanted to be seen.
Hello.
So I maneuvered to the spot, attention was locked and loaded on a real thing. So pretty and pristine, then from front to the back I studied you, blood rushing like a bee sting. All of my senses were got infected, I caught a glimpse of a beauty more painful than the one the sea brings. A little boy infatuated with the dime, drawn in like a scavenger and straddling the line. Who's really to blame for the mystery of discovery? Born in the flesh, hiding our nakedness with shrubbery. Break loose from tomfoolery and lust. Watch it boast a heavy punch and knock you over like a windless gust. Boyhood dreams are so fleeting and cunning. Just don't forsake the Lord in your days as a youngin'. Yeah.
It hurts sometimes and it hurts inside. And no one understands, so we try to hide away.
Like kids play. He nearly twice my age. Took a liking to my frame and now he took away pieces of my youthful days and introduced me to a stage I shouldn't know about at the age of... Life with fits of rage, cause he told me I'd be gay. Now my heart is full of hate, I'm wanting to escape. Like a wing upon a plane, fly away to a place where I'd feel no more pain. I'm fading away, cause I know it don't exist. So I look and exit in a smile, he looks so brave. He knows what to say, like a potter on his clay. He's molding me away into this image I portray. But it's also fake, cause inside I'm cold in pain. His words have left a curse and now I'm living with this shame. But what can